Hello, so still a couple of pages in the tea journal. So I've got a couple of napkins to stick down. I just got the two. Thought I had more, but okay. So I'm going to stick these down. I think I'm going to go across. Am I going to go across? Yeah, I'll probably go across. Is that going to cut? Oh, it's probably going to cut him off. No, so we'll separate it. We'll do one on this page and one on another page. So, or we could do it on this page a bit higher up or something. We'll figure it out. I've just got to separate these napkins whilst I'm doing that. I'll talk to you. So, hoping to get some sort of microphone set up, because the camera audio is not too bad, but I just think it'd be nice to have a bit of crisp audio and hopefully filter out some of the background noises of my room, like the boiler and things like that. But we'll see. I'm having some issues at the moment trying to find the right setup. Let's put a light on, shall we? Okay, I'm just going to rip this. Like this. Oh, there is another layer there. I thought there was. Oh, I'll get rid of that for a sec, because I don't want to rip the bunny's ears. Yeah, if I ordered a recorder, for some reason it just would not record. Press the record button and it seemed to go onto the record page, sort of thing, the record mode, but the time wasn't going up, so I thought, well, it's not recording then, is it? Oh, the light's flashing. What's going on here? Yeah. And then when you go to play it back, it says file not supported. I'm thinking, well, you've just recorded, you're supposed to have recorded a file yourself, so how can you not support your own files? And then you try and download it onto the computer and it says file not supported, and it looks like there's nothing actually there, you know, it's 0 minutes and all that, 0 kilobytes. So yeah, that had to get sent back. I've ordered a new one, should arrive Thursday, I think. 2 days' time. I've got a microphone, but I didn't realise that my camera does not support an external microphone, which is why I need a recorder. Yeah, it's all fun and games. So, let's pop this one down on here. Yeah, cute. So where did I put the rest here? a look at this. We might be able to fit that on there, actually. Let's do that. Do it separately and then we'll be able to manoeuvre it. Sorry. I also found out that my videos weren't recording in as high a quality as I could have been. I discovered that while I was doing my holiday vlog. So, hopefully it'll be nice and crisp now. More so than there were before. Right, let's see. Where are you there? Just take a bit more of that white off there. Take that end off there. There we go. So if you haven't seen my holiday vlog, it is on my channel already. So hop across there, have a look. It's not all that exciting, but if you want to see some nice places in Cornwall, what it's like at the Eden Project and things like that, have a peek. Okay, so before I do the next page, I'll have to let that dry. So I'll be back then. Okay, so I did find some other things that need to be stuck down. So this came off a parcel that contained tea from a company called Bird and Blend, and they do, they're like a smaller independent company that do some lovely teas. That's, if you're watching my advent calendar, that's where that came from, Bird and Blend. So I peeled this off the box that my tea was delivered in. Along with some other things, it was really, had a lot of decoration on it. Glue this down and then let it dry. Find the next page to work on. Lots of gluing and waiting today. Good though, because in between I'm trying to declutter a little bit my room and tidy up. I need to try and get sorted because I need a new bed. My bed's broken, so I've got to try and tidy up so I can put the new bed in, take the old one out. Stressy. There we go, that's that stuck down, so I'll be back with the next napkin. Okay, I'm going to use a little bit spirit glue for this one. Photo glue. So it doesn't alter the ink on the printed image. If you use matte medium, it will bleed. photograph of taking our tea and the teapot. Goodness, and then this, came off that packaging. What starts with a T, ends with a T, and has T in it. Teapot, obviously. Oh, yeah. Another napkin. Back off. Sometimes I find it easiest to do after it's torn. As you can see where different layers are a bit easier. There we go. I think we're just going to slap that down there. I think that was the plan. So, make it right, miss. Let's grab a brush. Oh, too hard. Oh, dear. So we'll let that disaster dry. I'll be back in a moment. Thank you.
neighbour's got music on, so I can't record and end this, so we just haven't had a look. Right, this last bit on. So, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. And grab yourself a cup of tea and enjoy. And I'll see you again soon. Bye!